A family dog died in a house fire in Tampa. It started around 8:30 Tuesday night on Broad Street, just north of Sly Middle School. Firefighters tried to save the dog. It was too late. The family living there got out safely.